March. Governor Scott is once again urging the U.S. Senate to quickly pass a Hurricane Irma and Maria disaster relief package. In a letter to the Senate Committee on Appropriations, Governor Scott thanked the House for its passage of a relief bill. He highlighted the need for billions of dollars dedicated to the Herbert Hoover Dike at Lake Okeechobee. He also addressed the needed relief for citrus growers and displaced Puerto Ricans.